Hi, my name is Justin Ryan with Dealer's Choice Marine, and today I'd like to show you a little bit about the Simrad Go series. We want to be able to do our updates anytime that they do require an update, because it does help with the function, helps with it speaking with your transducer and all that. So anytime that you feel that it's time for an update, if you want to know about that, go into your settings here. At the very top, you'll see your settings. Go into System, scroll down to About. And inside here, you'll see your version number. It's over here, it's 20.0.1. That's the most recent one as of today. On here, if you wanna find out, do I have an update or is it required for one right now? Go into Support, check System for updates. And if there is a update on here, it will show it here. Right now, it does say that this unit is up to date. With that said, if it does say, hey, it's time for an update, click on that update. It should allow you to download it from there. If you do want to do it the regular or the hard way, go into your settings, input in the back. You do have ability for a micro SD card in the back. Take your micro SD card, go on simradyachting.com, download the new update for your unit, put it onto a micro SD card, and you can actually insert it right into the back of this unit. The way you find it from there, go to one of your main screens here, hit your menu, scroll up, find storage, and if there is a micro SD card in here, you'll be able to click the files here and find that micro SD. Then you can start to transfer over the update. But if there's any questions or anything like that, we can be reached at 407-354-3300 at Dealer's Choice Marine in Orlando, and I'd be happy to walk you through it.